My name is Ilse Bosshoff. I am the CEO of Lafarge Health in Tanzania. We are on the border of Northern Malawi, Burundi and the DRC. So the Lafarge Wholesome operation in Mbeya has got quite a vast coverage of land that we do cover. And at times we have got issues to manage our inventory. And for the last 5 months, we have been using drones.
We started to look after the senseFly drones last year when some other Lafarge Wholesome plants started to use it and it get a lot of value for their operation and the stockpile survey. The idea came for the drone because it's more accurate and more precise in operation than the normal stockpile survey. And we can also have a clear picture about what we have, a clear history by good quality picture.
In this plant area, we can take up to 250 to 320 photos. And that takes a maximum of 25 minutes to 35 minutes in all the measurements we have done. We have almost 14 piles of different materials that we need to measure at each end of the month in order to get the balance or the opening stock in the next month. Also to know how much of the materials we have consumed within a certain month.
I believe that we have spent a lot of money in the past years before the drones to make the survey and bring an accurate surveyors in the country here from outside with a big amount of money. And also sometimes we could have errors.
Previously, we used the other methods to measure our stockpiles, like using the theodolites, total stations, which it took almost 2 days to complete the task. And it was also unsafe because it needed someone to climb all these stockpiles. But now through using the EBE, that time has been reduced very much to almost a single day.
In the cement operation, the major part and the very important part is the quarry operation because everything starts from the quarry. We have to follow very precise mining plan, like having blasting on a weekly basis every 2 weeks. We have to make also rehabilitation plan, how we are going to return back this quarry by flying the drone on a periodic basis. It will result in a very good operation and smooth operation for the plant from the quarry up to the cement mills.
Also, we have been using the EBE to produce contour lines, which helps us to overlay with the block model so that we can easily identify which portions has got a very high grade limestone and the portion which has low. That helps us to indicate exactly which portion we want to blast, which has high grade, and which portion we need to blast for low grade for mixing. We are planning to use also the drone to allocate the farming activities because we have got this planning of community relation with the people who are around our plant.
Target, of course, for any investment that you have the break-even point and somehow after a few months. However, with the drone technology, I believe that we get the payback for the both drones in almost than 4 months. So the change to the drones has changed our operation to very smooth and accurate. And in our hands, we can make it every week to sustain and maintain the operation. And even we can take a picture for the plant if we need to make housekeeping, if we need to remove of the mobile equipment inside the plant, or even for the historical site. And this is actually the main point of getting the technology. Make your life easy and reduce the cost, and reduce also the time you spend in doing the things.